Hello everyone, welcome to GRE question of the day. Today we will discuss a question on ratio and proportion, which is one of the most important as well as interesting concepts in GRE mathematics. As you can see, our today's question is a numeric entry question wherein we are given the information that Anne wants to make some cookies following a recipe which needs 3 cups of flour, 1 cup of sugar, half a cup of butter, and 3 eggs. However, Anne only has 2 eggs, and we need to find out how many cups of butter she will have to use in that case. Before we go on, I would request you all to pause this video and try this question on your own. In case you cannot do it, do not lose hope, since I am here to help you out. Now, before we go on to the detailed solution, let us take a quick glance at the correct answer. As you can see, the correct answer is 1/3, or Anne needs to use 1/3 cup of butter to make the cookies. Now let us see how we arrived at this particular answer. According to the question, for every 3 eggs, Anne needs to use 1/2 cup of butter, that is the ratio of butter to egg in the recipe is equal to 1/2:3, that is B by E will be equal to 1/6. Now let us assume that for 2 eggs Anne needs x cups of butter. Hence 1/6 should also be equal to x/2, and hence x, which is the unknown, can be found out by multiplying 2 with the ratio 1/6, giving us 1/3 as the answer. Hence, the number of cups of butter that Anne needs to use for 2 eggs is equal to 1/3. I hope you guys could follow the solution. In case you could not, please pause this video and go through the solution. With this, we come to an end of our today's session. We'll be back soon with more videos. Until then, thank you and all the best.